I found it to be an amazing experience because he really did bring this mechanical creature to life, and the puppeteers as well. And it was this real collaboration. It was a real joint effort and an amazing feat. And because he was so imposing and so real looking, and you know, even little expressions that he'd make, can't help but feel affected by that. It was like working with a real person.